Hey everyone, it's your girl TJ, and in breaking news today, Masika just had her newborn baby a few hours ago. Just a couple months ago, Fetty gave her money for her baby. Now at the end of the day, she is still claiming that it's the father. Fetty is still saying he still wants a paternity test. I think she cannot handle that. At the end of the day, for more hot topic gossip and news, subscribe to BnGTV. It's your girl TJ signing out. Peace. Bye.